down right now. Give him a little break. Get down off his man, it's hot in here. Oh my gosh, it's hot. Woo! May as well just take a shower in. Anyway, we've been throwing out Bibles since 1983. That's when we began throwing out Bibles. And we're continuing that today. It's the most important part of what we do. And we hope and pray that somebody takes one home and reads it. So, let's do it right now.